This is how to make hand roll. Bring the left corner to the top and middle to create a point, then roll. Put the shiny side of the seaweed down. Add rice, then push the rice down the middle to create space for your topping. Add your wasabi, veggies, then your meat. Bring the bottom left corner to the middle, top around the filling, then roll.
I'm gonna become a hand roll making account.
Enjoy the knot.